For me, the North's place in the world is as a huge reservoir of knowledge, innovation, and creativity. It's also a great pool of intellectual capital and, at the same time, a dynamic system of connected ecosystems.